Hey, what up, everybody? Kate Cowden. We're about to do some shoulders. This is my boy Braden Oaks. Go follow him on IG. What is it?
Fire_17.
Do some shoulders. I'm going to show you how we do it. Get a solid little warm up, okay? Going up to 45s. The first one was 25s, now it's 45s, and we're still sitting at 15 reps. And then as we go up, then we're gonna drop the reps, pairing everything with underhand back pull parts, boy. And now we're going for 3 reps, and I'm gonna start jerking it. So I'm gonna put a little bit of my legs, more so explosion power. Going up with the weight. So we're gonna go 225, 30, 245 for 3 reps. And then my last set, I'm gonna go 275 for 3 reps, hopefully. All right, so why Braden's going more reps and less weight, even though he's doing an explosion, is because he hurt his shoulder playing baseball, trying to throw the world's fastest pitch or something. And so shoulder mobility is one thing, especially behind the back, but then also that press. So you kind of just want to take caution to everything, especially when dealing with the athlete. Hey, 275, let's go! 3. Now we're going kind of into secondary more athletic movements, okay? So we're gonna go jammers right here. So we're gonna go fast for 30. So it's all about speed. We're gonna be in an athletic stance. And then we're gonna come over to a single dumbbell. And we're gonna go do 2 reps, single leg, or single arm press. Just right here. Okay, and we're going 15 on each. Okay, so this is a drop set. We're dropping all the way to one. Eight reps. So 16, 16, 16, and then back up. Side delts all the way, bro. 16 down, 16 up. Oh shit. Shoulders today, killed it. Did a lot of drop sets and a lot of supersets as well. So go ahead, subscribe. Remember, check my boy out right here. It's Brandon Young, see me through Instagram. Lion_17. Okay, follow the workout. We'll speak. Crap.